Hello?
So, I got a new ex. And this is not like any other ex I have ever seen before. This is a custom-made, hand-forged ex all the way from the Ukraine. I have been in contact with a forge in the Ukraine, and we made an arrangement, and I chose an X model and gave the blacksmith that was supposed to do it free hands, and I'm gonna show you the results in just a few minutes. But I thought, if we need to do an X video, we need to do an X test, and I am no X expert, or I know something about the handle, know something about the hang, know something about the grain of the wood. I know two types of wood that work very, very well, ash tree and hickory. And there's 1,000 experts in the world regarding axes. I'm not one of them. I know how to use them, and I know how to use them safe. So I thought I would do a 4x/hatchet review, test, whatever. First of all, this is my old trusted Hultafors 600 grams, almost a bit over a pound head on a hickory handle. The first axe I ever bought, and I thought I would do a test. I have four pieces of some fairly sized wood. Everything is cut from the same log. Four big pieces, four small pieces. The Hultafors. This is the Hultorn hatchet, also from Hultafors. This is the new classic lineup. This is a 500 gram head on a hickory handle. This is the Grandsfors Brooks Kuben, small hand hatchet. Don't remember the weight on this, but what it lacks in weight, it makes up for in sheer sharpness and power. This is a very, very capable hand tool. And this is the new axe from the Ukraine. I'm going to link the blacksmith company in the description below, because I have no possibility of pronouncing it correct. But would you look at this? I mean, if you just compare the size. It's a beast! Yes! I was supposed to tell you, but this hasn't touched a piece of wood yet. I just pounded in the log, and that was the first time. It has never touched a piece of tree, a piece of wood yet. I did some paper slicing when I got it, and it's sharp as a razor blade, so So I figured that we should do the test. The small piece of wood, I'm going to use all my normal tricks. I'm going to find a split in the wood. And I thought that we should do each piece in 4 pieces, if possible. So the Hultafors did the job. Now the Grandsfors Brooks Coupon did the job. It went through the small log and the big log. Actually, that was a bit surprising, but it did. Get it out here. That's better. So the next contender is the Hultafors hand hatchet, the Hulton. This is gonna be easy. One strike. Whoopsie. That was easy. So this has no crack. I found a crack in the other one, but this is the problem. The width of the axe head of the Hultafors is a bit more wide than the other models. So it has a bit. It has a bit more difficulties in biting in the wood to begin with. But also very, very capable hand hatchet, fits well in the belt. I have worn this, had this in my belt a lot of times. So my old trusted friend, this is much heavier, much more power. Two strikes. And if you're looking for a hand hatchet on a budget, this in the hardware store is between 300 and 450 Danish kroner, depending on if you're lucky. And it's very, very, very capable. Very. Forgot this one, but not an issue. Nothing to say, very capable. Shit. one hit. Need to get a feel for the new handle geometry, but it's very, very good. And this has no cracks and a big knot in the side, so let's see what we can do. Boys and girls, competition is here. Of course you end up chopping in the knot, that you can't do. Competition has arrived, boys and girls. See you in the next one. Whew. If you're still with me, cheers. So the women who says that men are not able to multitask made firewood for cooking my food in 20 minutes, shot a YouTube video, tested 4 axes, and had a beer. Multitasking.